Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back to the channel. We were just talking in a recent video on how different our world is right now, how cautious, how nervous, how scared we all are. You can see the Corvette delivery truck just over there. I told you I had one more car coming. I didn't have any more coming in. We had one more for the dealership. Another salesman C8 just arrived. I have to get some pictures of this bad boy. Pretty neat. Black with the natural dipped interior. Here's what's strange. Here's what's so weird right now. Guy walks in, and I recognize a lot of these drivers because they come here often. I said, hey, need me to come out there and sign for the car? He goes, nope. Goes like this, and he just kind of almost throws the keys on my desk that I've since wiped off. See how we are. Throws them on the desk, and he says, hey, we're not supposed to have any contact with you guys. Very limited. He goes, we're even limited on how many cars we can take in certain states. That's what's happening right now because of the coronavirus. Whatever that's worth, I just want to share that with you so you get an idea. Because, you know, usually we'll talk with these guys and get an idea what's going on. And he says, yeah, we got a yard full, we got stuff to ship, but it's different for them right now too. And they're not even having contact with the deal. I mean, dude, I'm telling you, he was at my door and literally almost tossed the keys on my desk just to stay away from me. This is bizarre. A lot of us have, probably all of us have never went through any of this before. So what do you say? What do you do? We're learning every day. It changes. We've got to be smart. We've got to be safe. We've talked about that. Thanks again for joining us today, you guys. Now, tomorrow, we're going to have a lot of fun. We're going to serve up and deliver Corvette a pizza pie. Mwah! See you guys tomorrow.